Disappointing day at the Kennedy Space Center in Cape Canaveral as everyone waiting to see the Artemis I launch will have to wait possibly more than a month for the next opportunity to see history be made. 11:17 a.m. on Saturday, 3 hours before the beginning of the launch window, the sentence no one in Cape Canaveral wanted to hear.
Launch Director Charlie Blackwell Thompson just called a scrub.
Well, part of me is disappointed. Of course, it's what has to be. So we're going to make the best of it, and we'll try and catch it on the next one.
But for NASA leaders, scrubbing the launch for the second time in less than a week came down to one thing: safety.
We do not launch until we think it's right. And these teams have labored over that, and that is the conclusion that they came to.
After the scrub, NASA engineers tried troubleshooting the hydrogen leak, but were unsuccessful. That's when the next launch possibility moved back.
This period ends on Tuesday. We will not be launching in this launch period.
To possibly next month. NASA leaders say Saturday's technical issues are far less manageable than the issues that came up on Monday. Now they'll have to determine whether the Space Launch System rocket has to be rolled into the vehicle assembly building or if the repairs can be made on the launch pad.
Our focus is on understanding the problem, developing solutions in terms of schedule, but also risk versus risk impacts, and we'll follow up next week when we have those options fleshed out further.
NASA will announce the new launch date sometime in the coming days, but right now the soonest that that launch could be held is Monday, September 19th. Reporting in Palm Beach County, Steve King, WPBF 25 News.